Indianapolis is on a record-setting pace for homicides with 86 reported so far this year. There were 24 homicides reported in January, 17 in both February and March, 23 last month, and 6 so far in the month of May. 29 of the homicide cases have led to an arrest.